It was senior day, Saturday, November 15th, in the home finale against Rhode Island. Head coach Chuck Priori and the Seawolves honored 13 seniors. Here are the highlights, brought to you by Simplex Grinnell. We'll fast forward midway through the first quarter, watch as Stacy Bedell takes the handoff and uses a block from Shane Johnson to spring free into the open. Bedell escapes an ankle tackle and uses an outstanding block from Adrian Coxon for the 75-yard score. After Rhode Island ties the game at 7 on its next drive, Stony Brook, which never trailed, goes ahead late in the second quarter. Connor Bednarski finds Will Tye, who escapes one defender and then another defender before racing it in for the score. Tied at halftime 14-14, the Seawolves march down the field on a vintage Stony Brook drive. Marcus Coker caps the drive with a 5-yard score, courtesy of key blocks from Mike Lisi and Tanner Nels. Rhode Island was 3 of 14 on third down, courtesy of plays like this. Then Allen and Dimitri Russ on the edge. And then Russ once again. Finally, Tyrese Beverett gets to the quarterback. Midway through the fourth quarter, Rhode Island's James Caporel goes back to pass and is sacked by Tyrese Beverett, who forces the fumble. Julian Quinn is on the spot and runs the fumble recovery in 24 yards for Stony Brook's second defensive touchdown of the season and a 28-14 lead. After forcing Rhode Island to punt, Bedell caps his 195-yard, two-touchdown day with this scamper, a 56-yard score around the right side to put the Seawolves up 35-14. The Seawolves will head upstate to take on in-state rival Albany next Saturday, November 22nd at 3:30 p.m.